Hello and welcome back to another episode of Elden Ring. Last time we exited the top of, what was it called? Some kind of manor. Carrion Manor? Or something? Caria. I'm forbidden from fast traveling at the moment. Well, anyway, we came out up here, these towers, and now I've joined some manner of faction with the one lady who gave me my horse, which seems appropriate. She helped me a lot by giving me that horse. And now I'm supposed to talk to all her friends. To be honest with you, I've forgotten the task she gave me last time. To go somewhere and do something. Didn't expect to teach her.
Oh. Then you must be the one. Lady Rani has explained everything. The pleasure is mine. I am Eiji, the Carrion royal family's dedicated blacksmith and Lady Rani's war counselor. I am told that you are searching for Nokron with Blythe. I will give you whatever guidance I can and pray for your success.
Yeah, Nokron with Blythe.
Let us give all that we can of ourselves. Together for Lady Rani. Let us give all that we can of ourselves.
He's not gonna
together
say anything else?
For Lady Rani.
I thought you were supposed to help me. With the thing Blythe. With Blythe. But no, I guess you're just gonna.
Let us give all that we can of ourselves. Together.
Saying that. Okay, there were some other people also here. I believe I was supposed to talk to, but I don't think I need to go back up the elevator. Let's just keep going. Oh, here's somebody. Lover ahead. Ooh. Why is it always tears? Likely dog. Yeah, pretty dog-like.
I heard about you. Good to finally meet. Name's Blythe.
Here's Blythe.
Sworn sword to Mistress Rani. Glad to have you aboard. Well, getting right to business. I'm situated in Limgrave right now. The eternal city of Nokron lies somewhere at the bottom of this land. I'm planning to go below through the well in the Mistwood. See if I can't find the road to Nokron from there. I'm going below through the well in the Mistwood. See if I can't find the road to Nokron. Don't keep me waiting, eh?
Oh, I guess he has a little bit.
I'm going below through the well in the Mistwood.
I thought there was supposed to be some advice or something. This is also a dog. You dog! Speak, dog!
I see. You must be Rani's new hireling. Yes, yes, I've heard all about you. I am Selavis, preceptor in the sorcerous arts. I don't know what it is the mistress sees in a provincial tarnished like you, but since we have the misfortune of serving the same lady, I ask that you kindly try not to drag us all down with you.
Dude.
I reside in another tower close by. Come and pay me a visit. Should you wish to be of actual service to Mistress Rani, If it were up to me, I wouldn't waste my time on the likes of you. But who am I to stand against the wishes of my lady?
Well, you're kind of rude, guy, but I suppose I did call you a dog when I walked up. But to be fair, I didn't start it. That was just a rumor I heard. Plus, the other guy back there, he was a dog, so it's all very complicated.
I reside in another town.
I'll come find you, guy. Can you call off this dragon? Do I still have to, worry about this guy? You guys just live here with the dragon and let it kill me? What am I stuck on? Oh. I'm forbidden to leave. I've been trapped. Clearly that means I haven't done everything I meant to do. Maybe I'll go back up to the lady.
I reside in another tower close by. Come and pay me a visit. Should you wish to be of actual service to Mistress Rani? If it were up to me, I wouldn't waste my time on the likes of you. But who am I to stand against the wishes of my lady?
Nothing new to say. The other guy added a sentence. Oh, I gotta worry about that.
I'm going below to the well in a minute.
Did she say the number 3 when she sent me to talk to people?
Let us give all that we can of ourselves. Together.
Go back to her. I don't know if that's what I'm supposed to be doing here, but apparently I'm forbidden to even leave, so I've got to figure something out. Lady, you gotta let me out of here. How can I serve you if I can't leave?
Allow me to forewarn thee. I shall soon enter my slumber, and it will be some time before I wake. This doll's body is not without its hindrances. Still, I have high hopes for thee. I look forward to the good news when I arise.
Definitely very bloodborne.
I shall soon enter my slumber, and it will be some time before I wake. I have high hopes for thee. I look forward to the good news when I arise.
Well, can I leave? Okay, I'm gonna rest at the Grace. Maybe that will sort of not work for the lady of the tower. Is that why you want to kill me? I'm gonna go to a different town. live, so... fighting that dragon this specific moment. Very foggy here. Aha! The Lubus. Why is it always dung, so to speak, time for slash? Why is it always just getting started?
Well, well, you took me at my word. Did you not realize I was merely being polite? Oh, you provincials never cease to amaze. I suppose you're here now. Perhaps I'll give you something to do. I'd like you to find a woman called Nefeli to administer a potion. Even
potion
you can do that much, can't you?
Sure.
Good, good. Now I shall hand over the potion in question.
Saluvis' potion. I better read the description of that. It's on the keys tab.
Find Nefeli and ensure she drinks it. I expect glad tidings, and soon. I've no time for idle chit-chat. The only thing I will hear from you is a report of your task's completion. Are we understood? Then off you trot.
Wow.
I have enough on my plate.
I see it back there, big plate.
I've no time for idle chit-chat.
All right. Am I allowed to, like, explore your stuff? I'm gonna. Who has a room like this, man? Not even an elevator. I have a slight concern that the game wasn't recording properly. Before this point, I just looked at OBS. At least there you'll be able to hear all the dialogue. If that's the case, I didn't have the Elden Ring reset selected. I could have sworn I had. Well, hopefully it's okay. Action-packed stuff happening, at least. Wire ahead? Beef. Okay, what are you telling me? Chest gonna steal my stuff? Is it gonna steal me? I'm opening it. I'm gonna wait. I hope it's not too late. Are they warning me that this guy's gonna be pissed?
I've no time for idle chit-chat. The only thing I will hear from you is a are we understood? I have enough.
Oh, shoot. Now I don't know. I opened the chest with a loot. I don't know how the loot system functions. Maybe it's just like loot on a corpse. Guy, but I don't want to like irrevocably damage. Trying to stop the insane feet and praise. This says liar. No, I don't know. Scepter Salubis. I'm just gonna leave that loot until I come back and tell him. I'm hoping that it's gonna be treated like loot on a corpse. Like loot on a corpse that I would find in the world. Won't just vanish. What? I really don't know. I don't feel like fighting this dragon. What's the best way to get here? Maybe I ought to actually attempt to cross? Forget what it's like over there. I think there was a... Maybe I can cross. I don't quite remember. Are there zombies? Zombies can fight. Feeling real wild card at the moment. Maybe this is a mistake. How can I be certain that going this way is even going to be where this woman I'm supposed to administer this medicine to is? I don't know that. Anywhere. This feels kind of intense to go into this big port thing. I'm sort of curious. I'm more than sort of curious. But I'm feeling kind of wild card, and I kind of want to go over here. Or, you know, over here and head that way. Let's check it out. Oh, I'm so conflicted. Well, let's go here and start heading towards that big gate. See if I can find another grace. See what the name of the place is called. There is a hint trail suggesting I head this way. So let's give it a shot. I don't really want to kill you, wolves. Oh, I forgot about all this. Go here. Okay, I'm so scattered in this episode. Maybe the beginning didn't even film right. It's a mess. Who's this again? Was supposed to do. My memory is really not that good for all the things. I'll look back at the video and see it, but it's this high? Oh, dang it. Lord Mike, it seems that you are no lord after all. Then where is he? Our true lord, our lord of frenzied flame. We beg of you, incinerate all the divides and distinguishes. May chaos take over the world. Now we head head this way. Deal with like a lot of that in this next area or something. Okay, is there a race down here? Do I want to be doing this? It feels kind of scary. But then again, it all does. Is a grace. There's an item. I feel very small. I feel very small here. Just getting started. Yeah, I really have had that sense of hold behind. Don't have the right, you don't have the right, therefore turn back. Man, why are all these people and things casting doubt? Messages casting doubt on what I want to do. I left. This left? See this type of ledge on the other side. They're just not paying attention. Is there a purpose to this? Could this be a beautiful? It might be a beautiful. If this emote discourages me from going here? at this place. Good sword ahead. Old death. It's there somewhere. Another path leading back to the foot of the Erd Tree. An ancient tunnel. Rest here and see what it's called. Grand Lift of Dectus? I bet. Talk to Melina.
Spoken echoes linger here. Words of Queen Marika, who vanished long ago. If you wish, I will share them with you.
Yeah, I'm interested.
In Marika's own words, the Erd Tree governs all. The choice is thine. Become one with the Order, or divest thyself of it. To wallow at the fringes, a powerless upstart.
Huh. Okay. Thanks for the tip. That's the really small one. Frozen armament. Now this could be kind of cool. And it could be like a little trial run of that frost sword I found. Let's use this. Bye, lady. This feels big. I think I kind of do want to do what I said. I think I do want to come. Oh, I could even go straight down. What? This was that weird. Poison plan. I'm kind of curious about that. It's been a while. I think I am gonna go and go that way. Man, I'm super wishy-washy here. Not a whole lot has even happened. Walking. Die that easy? What the heck? I remember when I saw you on the bridge and I didn't want to come across you at all. That was a lot easier than I thought it was going to be. Is that, did I leave my dot up here? Talk about wishy-washy. There's nothing pointing this way. None of these lines are pointing this way. There's all these lines pointing various ways, and I've chosen a way that isn't being pointed. So now I'm adjusting course again. This is where I started. Now let's just imagine I turned right instead of going straight. Or whatever. There is something pointing south. So I'm gonna go south. Is there a map thing? Or is it just this thing? I don't know how much ground that covers. Check it out. That's a whole new thing, ain't it? What am I gonna do about this? I see a grace in there. Right in there? Will these guys stop respawning? That was the coolest thing I've ever done. Way better than I thought it was going. Hey, one of those things. I see. Oh, the grease is over there. Can I shoot this?
guys here.
Not defending on this side, huh? Weeping Peninsula. Heading south until I find one of those things. I don't know, but I think this is where I'm gonna call it. Really not the most eventful episode. A lot of indecision, not a lot of fighting if anything or doing anything. Reached a bit of a crossroads, I suppose. So sorry again if the beginning of the video, if the footage actually isn't there, I might have had an issue with Christmas Eve. Anyway, see you in the next episode.